ready?
Oh, yeah.
Look, you know, I've always tried to shoot straight with you. You and I, we're out there together again tonight. Familiar waters for us. But I want you to know, I'm gonna be honest. Tonight, I'm gonna do what's best for me.
What's best for you? Shawn, what do you mean by that?
Look, I'm gonna go out there tonight and I'm gonna do what I always do. Show the entire world why I am the show stopper. I wanna make sure, come Taboo Tuesday, that I leave absolutely no doubt in anybody's mind that HBK should be the man they vote for to face Triple H for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, just so you know, I'm not gonna sit back and let you steal the spotlight, right? If you want a piece of Triple H, you're gonna have to pry me off of him. Because tonight, I'm gonna show all the people what the crippler can do at Come Taboo Tuesday by making Triple H tap out in the middle of the ring.
Excuse me, you mind? We're having a conversation here.
Yeah, I noticed that. You know, thank you for including me in your discussion.
Whoa. Now, if I remember correctly, he and I, we're not really worthy of getting another title shot at Triple H. I mean, that is what you said last week, wasn't it?
Yeah, it is what I said. And I stand by it. You see, both of you, you've had your shots against Triple H. You've had your chances at the world title over and over and over again. But I haven't. I deserve the shot against Triple H at Taboo Tuesday. And tonight, I'm gonna prove it. See you out there, boys.
This is gonna get interesting.